Good morning students, welcome to science class. Today we will discuss the differentiate between soil erosion and conservation. How are you all students? Hope you all are fine. And today we will discuss the soil conservation and the soil erosion. So I have written the answer of this question, so we'll discuss it. This is the first point. Today is 15/5/2021 and this is the point one. The process of protecting the soil from erosion is in to maintain its fertility is soil conservation. And the removal or destructive of the top layer of soil by natural force and human activities is soil erosion. Practice for the conservation of afforestation, control, grazing, construction of dams, crop rotation, wind break, etc. is soil conservation. Reduces of the fertility of soil, which leads to the reduction in agricultural productivity. Third point is the soil conservation is a methodology to maintain soil fertility, prevent soil erosion and exhaustion of and improve degraded condition of the soil. And in this, the removal of the upper layer of the soil by running water and wind is called soil erosion. So this is the answer of the difference between soil erosion and soil conservation. Next question, name the agent causing soil erosion. We'll discuss in the next video lecture. And hope students, you all have written this question, fill in the blanks and all. And so we will discuss this, the name the agent causing soil erosion, this we will write. So these are the causes for a soil erosion. This we will discuss in the next video lecture. What are the causes of soil erosion? Soil erosion by rainwater, soil erosion by river water, soil erosion by wind and soil erosion by deforestation. This I will give you the question answer. Next question is, name the agent causing soil erosion. So this you have to write. The causes of soil erosion is soil erosion by rainwater, soil erosion by running water, soil erosion by wind, soil erosion by deforestation. This is the question. And how is the difference between afforestation and deforestation? This we will discuss in the next video lecture. Till then, wait for the next video and watch the video carefully.